I guess I've competed at a uni game, so we're representing Bond University. It's all about just getting involved and having a good time playing sport and getting a bit competitive, and it's just like good fun rivalry between universities and uni students, and it's just all about getting involved and having a good time.
So people are competing from all around Australia?
Yeah, so it is the Australian Uni Games. The Northern University Games were held in July, so that was just Queensland, and the Australian ones at this time, it's all been fun. There's more sports and there's more people coming for it.
Yeah, it's always great to compete in teams. I mean, I really enjoy relays when I get the chance to do them, and yeah, can't wait to race for Bond Bull Sharks with Mel and Jade. It'll be good.
And do you get involved in any silly things, any dress ups and that sort of thing?
I'm sure there'll be a few shenanigans going on throughout the week, so yeah, it'll be great to get involved with them too.
Yeah, it's a bit of a challenge, a bit of a balancing act, but it's just one of those things that once you get into a routine and you start to manage sort of both at the same time, you get into that sort of rhythm and it does become a bit easier. But I find that, I guess, fitting in my uni with mustering actually helps both. It really does keep you focused and forces you to have that time management. So when I don't have uni, I tend to be a little bit more lazy and that sort of thing. So yeah, it's a good way to keep on track.
Yeah, we do pretty well, especially considering we're such a small university compared to others. So, I can't remember how many medals we won at the last one, but we definitely got a few people on the podium, and it's just really exciting to see such a small local university do really well on the national level. Yeah, it's excellent. It makes it so much more affordable and easier to get to, and especially like fitting in training in class, it makes it a lot more convenient, so yeah.
Two, three.
Go! Go!